So I'm gonna make a quick video because a lot of people have been shocked about my previous post that pool water doesn't need to be replaced. Yeah, it doesn't need to be replaced. That's why it is sterilized with chlorine. So if you keep it healthy, if you keep the water at the right amount of chlorine, not too much, not too little, it will stay clear and clean. That's why ginagamitan natin ang chlorine. So you don't need to change out the pool water. You do, however, need to add water since we're living in a warm climate. Nag-evaporate maybe an inch or two a day sa ng tubig. So we ask for anything about it. You can't use chemicals to clean the pool water. Or when you have problems in your pool, such as tiles, yung natatanggal na yung tiles, or whatever repairs that you need to do that needs draining of the water from time to time. So that's the only time. Anyway, I hope this short series has helped you guys, especially for those that have been messaging me. If you don't change out the water, is it still clean, etc., etc. Hope this. So I hope that clears things up. The only time you need to change water is when it's crazy dirty, it's super green, and you can't.